Implantable technologies in the biomedical industry refer to devices that can be surgically placed inside the human body to monitor health conditions, deliver therapies, or support bodily functions. These technologies have significantly advanced the field of medicine by providing new ways to treat and manage various health conditions. Key aspects of implantable technologies, types of implantable devices, cardiac devices, such as pacemakers and defibrillators, which help manage heart rhythms, neurological devices, including deep brain stimulators for Parkinson's disease, and spinal cord stimulators for pain management. Sensory aids like cochlear implants for hearing loss, drug delivery systems for controlled release of medication such as insulin pumps, orthopedic implants like artificial joints and bone fixation devices. Advancements in sensor technology. Implantable sensors have revolutionized medical monitoring by enabling real-time in vivo measurements of biophysical and biochemical parameters. These sensors can track a wide range of data, including temperature, mechanical forces, electrophysiological signals, and chemical biomarkers like ions and hormones. Challenges and considerations. Biocompatibility. Implants must be made from materials that do not cause adverse reactions in the body. Power supply. Many devices require a power source, which can be a challenge for long-term use. Size and integration. As technology advances, devices become smaller and more integrated with the body's functions. Data security. Protecting the privacy of the data collected by these devices is crucial. Future directions. Research is ongoing to improve the longevity, performance, and safety of implantable devices. There is a focus on developing responsive drug delivery systems and biosensors for monitoring the tumor microenvironment in cancer therapy. The integration of implantable technologies with digital health platforms is expected to enhance patient care and health management. Implantable technologies are poised to play a pivotal role in the next generation of healthcare, known as Healthcare 5.0, which emphasizes smart disease control, virtual care, and intelligent health management. However, bridging the gap between research and clinical adoption remains a significant challenge, with ongoing efforts to address issues such as long-term performance and biocompatibility.